Hello, a very warm welcome to my students here. I hope everybody is safe and sound, keeping healthy and studying as well. I am taking math in grade 5. In the last class, we have started exercise 2.1 and we have completed 2 bits. Let us go to the third bit. What is the third bit here? Find the answer in each of the following. Okay, so what question they have given here? 32,323 more than 9,56,023. Okay, so what we have to do here? Let us solve this. So here what question they have given? 32,323 more than 9,56,023. So let us solve the solution. I have already written here, we are looking for a new number, yes or not, which is 32,323 more than 9,56,023. So we will get the number by adding these two. Yes. What is mean by more than? I said addition having so many names. So more also come in that only. So more than means we have to add these two numbers. Okay. So we have to add these two numbers. So how we are adding these two numbers? Let us add here. Always take the number from right side. 3 plus 3, 6. 2 plus 2, 4. 0 plus 3, 3 only. This is a 0 property. 0 plus 3 is 3. 6 plus 2, 8. 5 plus 3, 8. 9 will be as it is. Okay. So what the answer we got here? 9,88,346. Okay, so this is the way to solve this. Okay, so what they have asked the question? 32,323 more than 9,56,023. So more than is nothing but we have to add these both numbers. So we have added and we got the result. Okay, let us do the next one. Okay, let us do the second one. What is the second one here? 6 hundredths more than, okay, 6 hundredths more than 5,84,023. Okay, 600 more than 5,84,023. So 6 hundredths. So same, we have to add this number. 600, so we have to take 600 like this plus 5,84,023. So let us take 4,023 plus, more than is nothing but plus 600. 3 plus 0 is 3, 2 plus 0 is 2, 0 plus 6 is 6. 0 plus 6 is 6, 4 will be as it is, 8, and this is a 5. So we'll get the 5,84,623 is the answer. Okay, whenever they ask like this question, more than means you have to add this both number. Okay, don't confuse it. Okay, let us go to the fourth bit. Okay, what is the fourth bit here? Find the missing digits in each of the following. So what is the first question here? 64 missing blank, 68. Again, next one we have to add this. Missing 38, missing 4. Okay, let us solve from here. Okay, so this is the pattern of your question. How you have to solve? See here. 8 plus 4 is 12. So 2 they have taken. So 1 we have to take here carry. Okay, so we got here 3, means 3, this is 13, I think so. 6 plus 1, 7, again we have to take here, we should get the 13, so 6 plus 6, here 6 plus 6, 12 plus 1, 13, so 3, 1 carry will be here, 1 carry will here, okay, so here 15 we should get, okay, so 8 plus सिक्स प्लस सेवन, सेवन प्लस एट, सो हियर 15, फाइव, वन कैरी हियर, ओके, सो फोर प्लस वन, फाइव, फाइव प्लस थ्री, सिक्स, सेवन, एट, ओके, सो हियर एट विल कम नेक्स्टली, सो वी शुड गेट नाइन, सो वॉट वी हैव टू राइट हियर, सिक्स प्लस थ्री इज नाइन, यू हैव टू थिंक एंड यू हैव टू राइट, सिक्स प्लस थ्री इज नाइन, ओके, हाउ वी डिड दिस, एट प्लस फोर इज ट्वेल्व, सो टू, वन कैरी हियर, वी शुड गेट थर्टीन, थ्री मीन्स यू शुड नॉट टेक थ्री, ऑलरेडी दे हैव गिवन सिक्स, सो सिक्स प्लस सिक्स ट्वेल्व प्लस वन थर्टीन, यूज योर माइंड, थ्री एंड वन कैरी हियर, वी शुड गेट द फिफ्टीन, सो एट दे हैव ऑलरेडी गिवन, सो वॉट वी हैव टू एड, वन कैरी ऑलरेडी देर, सो वी हैव टू राइट द सिक्स, सिक्स प्लस वन सेवन, सेवन प्लस एट इज फिफ्टीन, ओके, अगेन वन कैरी हियर, फोर प्लस वन फाइव, फाइव प्लस थ्री इज एट, सो दे हैव गिवन हियर नाइन, सो वॉट वी हैव टू राइट हियर, वी हैव टू एड थ्री, सो सिक्स प्लस थ्री इज नाइन, विद दिस वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड अवर एक्सरसाइज 2.1. इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट न्यू टॉपिक, थैंक यू.